Students, in this question we have given a vector that is F equals to 8.544 Newton at the angle of theta equals to 200.